then, let's do this again. Yay, Colleen. Right now I'm getting exceedingly bad, you know, like an anti-montage, because I keep losing health in a rather stupid manner, and that means I'm going up against greater enemies with no perks and no... Can I shoot them down? No. It means there has to be a way to get up there. But yeah, in several runs now, I've undone my initial success the same way. Like I do something stupid, I lose health, and I have to go up against a formidable enemy, very unequipped and almost dead. And I still don't know how to get those secrets. Oh, are they gonna bounce me? No. Did I step on one? Oh shit, I think I did. Oops. Off to a destructive shit ride from the start. Okay, so. Oh, you asshole. Oh, I want that badge. Oh, lava. I bet there's some secrets behind the lava. That's where I would put the secret. Yep. Okay, now I need to get back. Let's survive this. I bet some turrets are gonna spawn there. Oh no! Ooh. Whoa! Okay, you know what? Let's go back to the start and shoot them from this angle. I have some semblance of cover. Oh, did I get that one? Okay. Again, my health is in the dumpster. So I did get that, that super nice. Oh shit, these assholes. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. can't even say that I'm getting better, because I mean, I know how to look out for secrets, and I know how to look out for badges, but yeah, see, I could have used that healing thingy after my cake run. Ah, it's one of those elevator levels. Unfortunately, these don't. I don't think these like stack in your inventory unless you have the health upgrade, actually. Okay, so get down there early on. I run into the missiles very stupidly. Oh wait, let's grab that little doodad from here. Where's that one? Oh, okay, I better shoot it from down here. It's a big motherfucker. Okay, now this start. Okay, what are we up against here? Oh, here you are, fucker. Time there was secret behind that wall. Let's see. Yeah. Okay, so some of the secrets aren't random, I take it. Kitty. Now, was there like an extra walkway with some badge on it? I don't think so. Can't see any. We got health, we got mobility, let's do this. Where is it? I have missed one of those. these are relatively easy. It's the ones who are checking out saw blades that are very bad and difficult to address. Ah! So we got some bigger guns now, huh? I'm gonna lose a whole lot of health. So, nothing behind here. Yeah, I think if there's anything, it's... That's not the secret. Oh, it is! Oh! Yay me! Okay, I wanna go back up now. Yeah, pretty please. Okay, we can now proceed. I would feel better if I had higher health, but... It's not entirely hopeless, she said naively. Wait, why is it green? Is it my friend? No, I don't think it is my friend. Get away from me, crimson peasants! Run, 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 move, 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 keep moving. Oh, shit. really know how to address that one. And the green hue threw me off my guard a little bit. Okay, let's try again. Winter death ratio. So it is random. Okay, that's good to know. I saw another one where there's secrets upstairs and I don't know how to get to them. I don't know if you can actually like actively interact with them, but hey. Ah, okay, I remember this room. Yeah, again, one is green. Let's see what happens if I don't shoot the green one. Oh, I think the green ones just have more doodads to them. Okay. Gimme! Fuck. Don't you dare. Damn. Okay, so this is the same room with the lava. Okay. If I don't upload the previous run attempt, then I got the badge from this location the other time. Okay, so there will be... nothing there? Why there's nothing there? Oh, this room was way more difficult the other time. There were like... huge guns. Like huge, like cannons and shit. Are there more secrets here? No. Well, the random nature of this game can be a boon as well as a detriment. Oh no, hell no! Adding to my health as much as I can while keeping shooting. Oh no, you don't. Not today. Pretty cool. Okay, so I need to get over there. What does this do? I don't know what any of the badges do. I mean, except for the triple jump or quadruple jump, whatever. Oh. Secret? Okay, I think I did pick up a secret from this room the last time, so I need to remember where it was. Extra health! Oh yes, please. Give me. I bet there will be more turrets coming up before I get there, but or maybe not. Oh, the way is clear. Okay. Don't know if I have enough jumping capability though. Let's try again. Come on, I'm almost there. Damn it! This might be out of reach with the. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna keep trying because the extra health is far too valuable right now. Oh yes, come to mama. Oh, sweet succulents. Oh yes. That's the sweet thing about health upgrades is that you will also get some healing. Okay, I don't even care if there are any more secrets in this room right now. I've got my extra health. Let's take on the boss now. So I gotta keep moving. I gotta keep moving. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Yeah, if there's like a swarm of those, that's usually my undoing. Are these like landmines? Yeah, I think they are. Ooh, yeah. Okay, I can clear one of those motherfuckers. Maybe not. Ding, 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 ding. What's this? Give me health. Oh yes. Demo. Ooh, this sounds good. What? Oh, okay. I think I'm just. That's not the secret. That's just a glitch. Twilight Zone everywhere. We're hugging. We're like best pals now. Yeah. Oh, is that the bio goo? Bio goo level, I think it is, or like science. What? Okay, no hotbots here. I'm gonna take a sip of bubble coffee here. I don't really know how this jelly dude at work, so... Okay, you're done. Let me gather my doodads. Weehee! Did I get the secrets out of this one? I might have. Okay, let's use this moment of breather to examine everything. So what's up there? They're shooting from that side. Okay, got it. Oh yeah. Okay, how do I get elsewhere? I need the other elevator, but where is it? Where do I need to jump from that one? Do I need to be crushed on that one or something? Okay, so where am I supposed to go? I don't even know. I don't want to go to the next room. But I want to go up there. Yeah, because that's definitely the next room. There's some food out there, though. Huh. Oh. Okay, not good, not good. So show me where... There is another thingy there. Ow! Fuck. Okay, I picked something up there, but... So let's examine from there. Is the whole area up there a secret? Is that what you're telling me? Happens. And that room is open because I shot at it. How do I get there? There, there. I had saved my last jump, but no. Okay, I don't know how to get up there. I'm gonna proceed. And now I have stupidly wasted so much health. Okay, one more. Same loadout. Basically, I repeated my pattern of stupid. Trying to get somewhere where I can't get to, where... Well... Trying to get somewhere where I don't know how to get to. Losing a lot of health in the process, and then trying to compensate the lost health by going stupid. Sad thing is that I even recognize the pattern when it's happening, but that's when it's too late. Okay, so we have blue science here. Immediately run to cover. Do we have those flying bugs here? Oh! Oh wait, so I can shoot through the floor now? Is that what you're telling me? Ow. Caution. Oh yeah, here it is. Totally could have done without bumping into it though. Are there more? Give me secrets, man. Health? Oh yes. There's your secret. Oh, maybe it doesn't count as a secret because I didn't hear the ding. I don't know, sometimes the hard to reach places do make a secret and sometimes they don't. Oh, that's where I came from. Duh! Back to level 1, where I belong! Am I this kind of shit early on is very deadly. Okay, give me all that health. And now let's get back up here. Okay. Strategy. Hello. What do we have here? Totally a secret. Oh, I have extra jump now. Sweet. I don't even know when I got that. Thing that makes doodad come to you, I think. I am going to ignore that Skype right now. It's a boss room, isn't it? Whoa! I have never seen this one before. Whoa, shit! Ow! Olé! And of course there are flying fox. Ow. Oh. Oh dear. Well then, I think this is where I end today's run. I got through one level at least. Kinda. Thank you very much for staying with me.